Well, there are a few reasons that I wanted to participate, particularly in the Novavax study. In 2000, my mother was diagnosed with multiple myeloma. It was difficult to watch. She was ill. It's a really insidious form of cancer. She said, you know, I know this is not going to save me, but it might save one of you.
There you go.
You have two choices in life when you are faced with something difficult. You can throw up your hands or roll up your sleeves. And I think that the opportunity to participate in this program to hopefully help people all over the world, not just here in Omaha, but hopefully some right here in Omaha, is rolling up my sleeves to the degree that I can. There's lots of things I can't control, but being in this pilot and this study is something that I can control. And I'm very fortunate to have been selected to be a part of it.
One, two, three, poke.
I don't have any worries about the side effects or anything like that. I think that for COVID, the only way out is through, and this is part of the through for all of us.
Goodbye, guys. Take care.
So my commitment to medical research is more about who else is going to help, and it was modeled by my own mother.